I just received a letter from Fermanagh o'er the phone. I'm living here in Boston, it's my home away from home. Inside there is a picture of Loch Erin's waters clear, and the shorelands round Loch Melvin that I haven't seen in years. I left it all behind me, and the girl I used to know, I loved her oh so dearly, but still I had to go. The picture gives me teardrops of happy times and dreams. I remember all my childhood in Fermanagh's fields so green. Home to my Fermanagh, the pride of Erin's Isle, and the girl I left behind me, sure I miss her all the while. My mind is set on leaving home again once more. Home to my Fermanagh, my birth and homeland shore. Of the letter, these words they read to me: my sweetheart, I still love you, and I wish that we could be together on this island as the morning light appears, for you know that I still love you after all these years. The letter makes me wonder, as the shining lights come down on the busy streets and sidewalks out here in Boston town, I think of friendly faces and loved ones who have gone from my home in dear Fermanagh. These thoughts then bring me home. Home to my Fermanagh, the pride of Erin's Isle, and the girl I left behind me, sure I miss her all the while. My mind is set on leaving home again once more. Home to my Fermanagh, my birth and homeland shore. Home to my Fermanagh, my birth and homeland shore.